We're really sexualizing some whales right now, aren't we? Hey everybody, welcome in. If you're new here, I'm Ever, and today we are watching episode 3, season 3 of Bojack Horseman, and I caught the title of this one, and not the description, because I didn't want to spoil it any further, but it says Bojack Kills. And part of me thinks, and this may be like a dark line to go down, I don't know, that we're gonna get into like a he gets drunk situation and like actually genuinely murders somebody, or something else. I don't know, but like with the way that this show likes to take a darker turn sometimes, I feel like that's incredibly plausible. So I'm gonna wait and see what happens. If you guys enjoy the video, don't forget to subscribe so that way you can come back and watch the whole series along with me. And don't forget to follow me on these channels as well so that we can stay updated with the channel or check out some of the other stuff I've got going on, like Twitch and Discord. And if you're interested in Steven Universe or the uncut reactions of Bojack Horseman, you can get access to those by becoming a patron with the link down below. Without anything else though, let's go ahead and watch Bojack Kills.
What happened to my birthday cake?
Cuber.
Wasn't me, but you're welcome to check my pockets.
Go home, Goober.
Why would we? Why?
Oh, Goober, all right. I goobed with the best of them. But that ain't me anymore. I'm now the proprietor slash spokesperson slash...
He looks like he does a lot of drugs.
To admire the fine female form of the majestic killer whale.
I don't think I'm wrong on my guess. I don't think I'm wrong at all on my guess.
You're gonna get moist.
We're really sexualizing some whales right now, aren't we? Like, we're definitely...
For you Jesus. And your kids. Bring your prepubescent daughters, who are just beginning to be cognizant of a woman's role in the world. They won't internalize deeply problematic notions about the commodification of sexuality
my God.
In society. What are you talking about? It's just whales!
What are you talking about? What is this commercial? What are we doing right now, dude? Non-denominational.
It is winter, yes, that's right. A time for family and lights. It doesn't mean God and it doesn't mean pray. Unless that's what you want, but who are we to say?
Yeah, that's how it'd be now, isn't it?
Oh no! The snow goblin wants to destroy our seasonal festivity!
Snow goblin is an offensive slur!
Jesus, Jillian, you thought your place sucked.
I didn't.
Is it though?
A lot of these fancy
Why is she like knitting at a restaurant? What a weird place to do that.
Oh, I'm sorry, did you miss the three wise people making their journey to visit the regular baby?
I need you to go to his house, and if he's not there, you must retrieve something for me.
The regular baby.
Sensitive nature.
Oh,
what are we doing? What is this?
Calling me and asking me to go on.
How is okay? So it's not a flashback. So Bojack, maybe not actually literally killing anybody.
Hey, Mr. Peanut Butter.
Hello, my precious darling slice of sunshine, who I am not putting on a pedestal. Just calling for our daily download, as per Dr. Janet's friendly. But
so they are going to therapy. That's good, at least. I'm happy for them.
Might be late.
Okay, just let me know. I cherish you and I respect you, and you have value.
I feel valued, and I value you.
I am hearing
you. Feels so fake.
Diane?
Yes?
Do you accept my acceptance?
I hear it, and I accept it, and I value it.
This feels so fake and so, I mean, it sounds sincere.
If you,
you know what I mean? Like, it sounds sincere, but it does not sound, like, healthy.
Sure. You know, I haven't seen you much since you moved out of my deck chairs.
Yeah, you know, I've been
out of my deck chairs. That is where she was living. Yeah,
avoiding you. I'm just making an effort to not be in a room alone with you because I am.
Because it's awkward as hell and something.
You know, I think we're alike in a lot of ways.
Yeah, it's funny. I always tell people you're like the not cool version of me.
And sometimes that's great, but it also means we can bring out the worst in each other. I'm trying to get my life back on track, and I just think maybe it's better
is
for both of us.
Is it working, though? I mean, like, is her life really getting back on track?
Yes, okay, professional. Bojack and Diane being professional. Doing our jobs and nothing else.
No
and
shot, dude.
The place I needed
absolutely
to go to.
No shot, yeah.
Accident.
No.
I might as well run into
Bojack can't just respect the wishes of others. That would be too much to do.
Jesus, this thing's heavy. Now I know how Hillary Swank's arms got so jacked.
Put it down, Bojack.
Mine, does it look weird? Me with
Where
an Oscar?
Is he?
I actually
oh, God,
kind of
is he? Oh, God! Oh!
I think she's dead.
Hold on, maybe she's not dead. Maybe
I mean,
she's
a
being
whale, right?
Nope, she's dead.
How
Maybe
is she?
Someone in her phone we can call.
She couldn't.
Kids these days don't call.
Drown, right?
Text messages, eye rolls, and dick pics.
Oh my God.
What is it? Is it dick pics? See if they spell out a message.
Free. Drop the Oscar.
Oh no. Man.
Well.
So he's being framed.
Well. Kill all a
right.
whale. That is.
Not at all my prediction, but.
Whale.
Listen, officer.
Dude, it's a whale in a pool. How do we know that she's dead?
They skunked another skunk in here, and then they smoked a joint. What happened?
Well, he's actually doing the strainers.
The
oh, God.
The stench out?
Yeah,
that
this.
Did not work. So then I ran into every room to rub myself on all my clothes and belongings, you know, to get the Mr. Peanut Butter smell back.
And then I smoked a joint, so that might be why it smells like skunk in here.
Princess Caroline, I have to fix this before Diane gets home.
I love that he didn't even, like, change his
ever since she pretended
clothes or anything. He's just. Sitting in the skunk.
Our entire house with these giant crates of spaghetti strainers. That did not help.
Why did you buy these spaghetti strainers in the first place?
Oh, I don't even remember. But I'm sure it's gonna pay off at some point.
Man, married life is weird.
We're making an effort and getting stronger every day. But I swear to God, we are like 5 big fights away from a divorce, and I do not want this to be one of them.
Okay, number first. We gotta get you in a tomato bath.
Mmm, delicious and nutritious.
Is marinara all right, or will I need something zestier like arrabbiata?
Tomato bath.
Dude, he is out of it. How much did he smoke?
So high right now.
Yeah.
Wait, was there a skunk in here?
Ugh.
Todd is literally just along
what
for the ride.
You know
the man does not
that.
Usually add a ton of value to the episodes he's in. When he does, though, it's great. But he really just kind of exists in this world with everybody.
Can I check my phone real quick?
You're not gonna use it to look up your rights, are you?
What? No. I'm just supposed to moderate an Emily Van Camp live chat talk back on Snapchat. Let me just set up the user preferences here. You can't detain us unless we're under arrest.
Aw, oh, damn it. You weren't looking up your rights, weren't you?
Nope. That was just a thing I already knew.
Everyone's stupid rights these days. I never get to have any fun.
Okay, let's
Yeah, see. Those pesky rights, dude. Absolutely terrible.
Bojack is going to kill me?
I think someone's trying to frame you for murder.
Dude, like, actually frame him, though. Like,
you're gonna be late for the button.
Why? Why? Hang on. Can we think about this? Why would anybody be trying to frame him?
Hey, 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 L'chaim! Hey, 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 L'chaim! Hey!
I can't believe you're not more concerned about this. Someone is implicating
He is like an incredibly like
I am very concerned, but also
dude, not worth killing
today, Tova.
You know, like he's not worth sending to jail over murder.
Thinking. If I have to go to jail, that is really gonna throw a monkey wrench into my awards campaign. The Academy does not look kindly on murder. Rape, they don't seem to have a problem with.
Be careful though.
That's incredibly why is Bojack so real? Dude, why is like everything that is said here so accurate? It is ridiculous.
Bat mitzvah in Brentwood, hashtag Jewish stuff.
Bojack.
The snake
hey,
wife pissed that he just did that.
Murder, are you?
What? Can you take this seriously?
Can you take this seriously?
Did you find the letter? You should check in the vent behind the water feeder.
Yeah,
dude, it wouldn't be her trying to, like, frame him, right? Like, that wasn't, that doesn't really make
did I forget to
a ton of sense, I think.
Letter.
See, this is why I couldn't live in New York.
But she sent him there, so maybe.
I feel clean as a whistle.
Be free.
They take a bath together.
They take a bath together.
Leah Dunham takes baths with her friends, and no one gives her shit.
gotta get dry.
Mr. Peanut Butter, use the towel.
Oh, God.
Do not shake.
The sauce is so sticky.
Don't shake.
It's dripping all over my body.
Don't shake.
Oh, Mr. Peanut Butter.
Oh, look. That made things worse.
Okay. I'll
yeah,
come
she
service.
Tried.
You two get rid of the stinky clothes.
I do also love, I love that cat and dog and like they get along and everything. I would have thought that they would have, you know, made it, you know, where they just hate each other and everything.
Oh, Jack. Oh my God.
Oh, hey. You?
I haven't seen you in forever. You came to see your
That's
old
Goober,
friend.
Baby. He looks again. He looks like he's on drugs.
You know,
he doesn't look. He does not look okay.
We're looking for one of your strippers, Skinny Gina.
Whoa! We don't employ strippers here. Whale World is a family establishment.
Yeah,
sure
what are you employing?
All ages have a fun, sexy time. Hey, Skinny Gina.
What
are
you?
Tail over here. You got customers.
What are you calling
you
them
enjoy
then?
Yourself.
Well, hello, land mammals.
We're just here to ask you some questions about your friend Nadia.
I'm on the clock. You want to chat? You have to buy me a private dance in the blowhole room.
Oh, please.
In the blowhole.
Oh, gross. Private dance. Ugh.
But if that's the only way she'll talk, then fine. Fine. I'm not.
Yeah, like Bojack was going to have an issue with that.
Gross. Start it now.
Bye, Diane. You just hang out here. Oh, no, she's going to go.
You can dance however you want. Don't do this for my benefit. Tango, waltz, salsa. I'm just saying,
on the list of things I never expected to see in this show. Definitely watching Diane get a lap dance from a whale was not one of them.
They say they're gonna take care of you, make you big like Shamu. But once your body gets too banged up, they don't want you no more. Thar she blows, then thar she goes.
Shit.
Watch your mouth, lady. There are children here.
What do you know about
my brother in Christ? What are we doing with this episode? This is horrible. I mean, like, that part is horrible. The rest of it's not terrible, but that part, little questionable. But I guess, again, Bojack almost slept with a child. So, like, where do the boundaries stop? I don't think that they do.
I can't keep asking myself, am I happy? Am I happy? It just makes me more miserable.
Can I get a photo with the star?
That's fair.
Of course. Aww.
Jeez.
Oh, thank you.
I love that.
I don't know if I believe in it. Real, lasting happiness. All those perky, well-adjusted people you see
in
movies
like the
and TV
same
shows.
Person, honestly.
I don't think they exist.
I think that
no one's happy
the same.
All the time. You have to just focus on the small things.
Right.
Like winning an Oscar.
Oddly wise from Bojack.
This guy's still alive. Hope your voting finger works.
What happened out here?
Just burn it all down. Yeah. No, the entire place.
I've got a half a mind to go over and give it to that skunk for starting this whole darn thing.
No, you go inside to your spot and stay there while I fix this.
Yeah, but...
Stay.
Right,
stay.
Dude, we need to, like, put the fire out before it just burns down his entire house.
Living the nightlife.
Whale fighting?
Hashtag feeling good about myself and my choices.
Or just wrestling. They're wrestling. Okay, never mind.
Hey, look.
Well, let's definitely follow that guy.
What is going on, dude? What is this place?
What do you want?
I'm with Bojack.
Yeah, let me see.
See what?
Let me see some Bojack.
Fine. Wicker, wicker, wicker. Now, boys and girls, if you want to do the Bojack, take your hands
oh,
and put
shit. Your Bojack.
Thank you. Finally.
I was, again, us bringing back the past. If we could not, I would be so much happier.
Bojack did.
What? 99.
Bro, what the fuck? What is happening right now? Like, what is this plot?
So, you got a little curious, huh? Thought you'd go sticking your little nose where it doesn't belong. What's the play here, huh? Trying to get a cut of my snack biz?
What? No, Goober.
You know my real name.
I actually seriously don't.
Oh.
We just wanted to know why everyone was talking about how Bojack kills.
Why would you implicate me in your drug business? Wait. I get what happened. You resented me all these years. My fame, your obscurity. You made me the face of this drug because to you, my face is a symbol for the opiate of show business.
No, man, you played the horse.
Huh?
Horse is a nickname for heroin.
What?
Bojack.
Uh-huh.
Horse. Heroin.
Oh, okay.
Ah.
Yeah, right.
Police!
No way.
Gotcha. Richie Osborne, you're
Richie.
Oh, right. Reggie.
Richie.
Reggie.
That's what I said. I said Ricky.
Ah,
Richie.
Thank God.
Who? Who?
Okay, what do we know?
Nadia was not murdered. She died of a heroin overdose.
Yes. So, no one was trying to frame me. All right, back in the Oscar race.
Look yeah, so we're
Gardners.
Good. What a wild, like, nothing
not
episode. Not nothing
whales
episode, but like...
I know, I said it's not the whales.
You said it's not just the whales.
I think there's more to this story. What are we missing?
Cuddly
is
whiskers.
There?
What was Nadia doing what in his backyard in the first place? What was this system? And where is he now?
And why was it so important to Jill that she get that letter back?
Oh, yeah, the letter. God, this mystery has to
I don't think he was framed. No, I think it's just a stupid series of, like, coincidences and
so
things.
After our show got canceled, he went up there for, like, 6 months. It was funny because at the time, no one knew where he was. And we got really worried. Anyway, wonder where he went this time.
Yeah,
Oh, you know what?
Who knows? Yeah, who knows?
I don't see him. Do you?
Huh.
That's very
I'm Terry
pretty.
Gross, and this is your ringtone.
Mr. Peanut Butter.
Diane, where the hell are you?
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi? You've been gone all night, and all you have to say is, oh, hi?
Oh, look. So oh, nice. Sorry. Like a nice California lawn.
Oh, you're with Bojack still? Well, that explains it. Of course.
Mr. Peanut Butter,
I like
understand.
That. Sustainable
and,
yard.
I'm glad you're safe, but I was worried about you.
What I'm hearing you say is you were...
No, stop. You have to call me. It doesn't matter what's happening. It doesn't matter if it's the middle of the night.
I don't know about that. That seems excessive, right?
I'm going back to bed. We'll talk about this in the morning.
Everything okay?
No.
No, that Sorry. Seemed excessive. No, I don't like that. You have to call. I don't like that. Not a fan. I don't think that there's no way that relationship lasts for this entire show. I can't see it happening.
Meaningless. I dedicated myself to helping others. I turned my home into a halfway house for troubled addicts. I had this system for recovery, and it helped me even more slip through the cracks. That, too, left me empty.
Everyone was worried about you, you know. You can't just disappear. You really hurt a lot of people.
Sometimes you need to take responsibility for your own
happiness. Well, I mean, at least he's trying to, like, help people, right, or
I
something?
I tell you, I'm happy for the first time in my life, and I'm not going to feel bad about it. It takes a long time to realize how truly miserable you are, and even longer to see that it doesn't have to be that way.
Aww.
Only after you give up everything can you begin to find a way to be happy.
Wise. Now, is Bojack going to take any of that? Is he going to take any of that and, like,
can
do
you believe
something?
That guy?
Yeah.
What a nut, right?
I just want to go home.
Yeah. Oh, man. It's good. It was good. That episode was definitely a much different than I was expecting. I was really hoping for, like, a more serious of framing, or that, like, it was the flashback and we saw Bojack, you know, accidentally murder somebody, because that would have taken, like, a very, very dark turn, which, like, maybe like isn't so good that's what I want. But the show has shown us that they're willing to go above and beyond what other shows go through and do, so I was just kind of like in that frame of mind. But I'm really, really curious as to, like, what are the consequences of this episode, because to me it seems like kind of a one-off adventure in a way. Like, I know that there's some plots that will connect at some point, I'm sure of it, but it just seems like a big old, you know, I did call it like a nothing episode, and I don't want to say nothing, but it seemed a little less important than some of the other ones that we've seen where there's story involved. However, the part with Diane and Mr. Peanut Butter, I am excited to see how their relationship continues throughout the show, because to me, it seems like it's not going to last very long. But I also thought that in season 2 and also partly in season 1. So I have no idea if this is just going to be a thing that goes on. We have not seen Vincent yet, though, which is very, very nice in my opinion. A lot of you agreed with me that, like, that storyline was getting a little bit tired. I'm wondering if he will come back at some point or another, but for now it's been very peaceful without him. I think for me, I'm gonna throw like a 3.5 out of 5 stars to that episode. It's not something I would rewatch, but it will be memorable for just like the plot line in general and some of the jokes that were thrown out there. So very memorable, not super rewatchable in my eyes. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe so that we can come back and watch the whole series along with me. And if you're interested in catching the uncut reactions or Steven Universe as our Patreon exclusive, you can do that by becoming a patron with the link down below. And until next time, thanks for watching.